Well, North Carolina's ABC Commission fined a nightclub near Plaza Midwood. Officials say a sex act was recorded inside. Hayes Bar and Lounge on Central Avenue was fined $1,000. According to the incident report, last December, someone posted a video on Instagram showing a sex act on a couch inside the club. The report says a club employee admitted it happened to law enforcement.